Tonight, I'm announcing that we will join our allies in closing off American airspace to all Russian flights.